Hello friends and welcome to AK Agarwal Aptitude Series. Friends, in this session we are going to learn a technique for solving a puzzle. Here the given puzzle is, can you find the smallest non-fractional number such that if the number gets divided by 3, we get the remainder equal to 1. If the number gets divided by 4, we get the remainder of 2. If the number gets divided by 5, we get the remainder of 3. If the number gets divided by 6, we get the remainder of 4. So friends, to answer this puzzle, the procedure is very simple. You have to divide that unknown number by 3, 4, 5 and 6. So first, let us determine LCM of these 4 numbers, 3, 4, 5 and 6. LCM of these numbers is 60. So now we got LCM of these 4 numbers equal to 60. Now it means when 60 is divided by 3, 4, 5 or 6, the remainder will be 0, because 60 is the LCM of 3, 4, 5 and 6. So when 60 is divided by 3, 4, 5 or 6, the remainder is 0, but we want remainder 1, 2, 3, 4. Now if you see 1 and 3, there is a difference of 2. 4 and 2, there is a difference of 2. 5 and 3, there is a difference of 2. 6 and 4, there is a difference of 2. It means we know that remainder is 2 short of divisor. 3, 4, 5, 6 are the divisor and these are the remainders. They are 2 short of divisor. Remainders are 2 short of divisor. 3 minus 2, 4 minus 2, 5 minus 2, 6 minus 2 are the remainder. So the desired number should be 2 short of 60, because there is a difference of 2. So 60 minus 2 will be the required answer. So answer is 60 minus 2 is equal to 58. So if 58 is divided by 3, we will get remainder 1. If 58 is divided by 4, we will get remainder 2. 58 divided by 5, remainder is 3. 58 divided by 6, remainder will be 4. Thank you very much, friends, for watching this video. You can also join me on Facebook. Thank you very much.